care now. You got 1,000,000 followers, 500,000 followers, 300 followers, and wonder why the majority ain't showing you love. Cause that's just how it is. Rarely ever will you see the day when people get just as much love as they follow count. And that's okay. And that's okay. You now just got your answer on how to move, even in real life. Unlike a lot of people, cause there's actually a real world out there. It's all about focusing on the people that love and rock with you. Because we live in a very entitled world. In this world of social media, people feel like they're entitled for some odd reason. And it's only the internet that got them that way. Because we give too much access. People be wanting to know how much money you making. How much money you making? Who you fucking?
Who you fucking?
What kind of car you drive? What your crib look like?
What your crib look like?
Just so they can run off and talk shit. And you can't even let people in your house like that. Especially nowadays, because you simply have to protect your energy. Especially, the place where you lay your head at. Protecting your energy is everything. On the Righteous and Ratchet podcast, I said...
Most people don't get the luxury of being in my space. Mm. So therefore, I let them...
Well, I'm going to be stealing that.
Mm-hmm. You don't even have the luxury of being in my space.
That's how you got to move. Because people sick at you. And energy, whether good or...
Oh, man, goddamn.
And energy, whether good or bad, can determine how much you carry on throughout your day. If you got people around you always talking negative, always got something fucked up to say about something, ever notice you started getting mad too out of nowhere? How the hell did I get mad? I was fine before you got here. Cause they got messed up energy rubbing off on you. You throwing off my vibe, bruh. Then when you get away from their ass, here they come with the, oh, you don't fuck with me no more?
Come on, man, shit.
Damn. See, they don't even like my pictures no more. Like my posts no more. This is why I created Spoke Game. Because I'll fuck around and go crazy trying to save people who move like sheep. So if I never told y'all, thank you. I love y'all. And I'm very appreciative. Let me put my shit back on. Put my Soul Glow wig back on. Put my shit back on.
Shout out to Soul Glow. This is my Soul Glow wig. Soul Glow.
Y'all ever notice them chicks with them fucked up lace fronts and wigs? They shit start right here in the middle of their head. Shit be way over here by their eyebrow talking about what up. But you gonna get the fuck out my face? And my junk don't snap off either. My junk secure around this mother sucker. God allowed me to see less views just so I can find out who really loved me. Stop focusing on who hitting like on your social media posts. I know it's hard sometimes, but just stop it. Cause it ain't worth it. It don't really prove nothing. And it ain't the end of the world. Stop focusing so much on the followers. Because you can have a gazillion followers, but it's all about who show up. Cause truth be told, there are people that follow you that don't even want your ass breathing that'll show all the love in the world just to set you up and see you gone. It's all about being around like-minded individuals. Because once you got somebody around you who don't fit your alignment no matter what it is, that's when things tend to go left.
Damn, it's shit engine!
I think that's a little better. Way better. Alright, y'all know what time it is. Now check this out. I'm only saying this because y'all are Spoke Gang, alright? But don't get used to me saying I ain't shit yet. Because I told y'all a long time ago I retired that joke and I got tired of people walking up to me saying I ain't shit. And I'm like, nigga, for real? They be like, hey, Spoke a reason, nigga, you ain't shit. I be like, nigga, what? I said, nigga, what you just say to me? Sometimes I had to catch myself, like, oh, dang, I did start that. So here we go, y'all. We about to go ahead and bring it on back for Spoke Gang. Spoke Gang, where my Spoke Gang at?
Alright, y'all, here you go. Put them fingers up.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, yo.
Yo.
Oh, yo.
The internet can be draining sometimes.
Yeah.
I just want to clear my mind. Is that
I?
Lately. Some don't see what it is, cause the hate is strong. You probably asking yourself.